What is the matter with you?
I have a headache.
What is the matter with you?
I have an earache.
What is the matter with you?
I have a toothache. What is wrong with you?
I have a fever.
What is the matter with Tim?
He has a cough.
What is the matter with Betty?
She has a sore throat.
What is the matter with him?
He has a backache.
Elif is absent. What is the matter with her?
She has the flu.
You should brush your teeth.
You should eat healthy food.
You should have breakfast. Jack has a headache. He should take medicine.
David is very ill. He should see a doctor. She has a cold. She should stay in bed and eat fruit.
It is very cold. You should stay at home.
You shouldn't drink Coke.
You shouldn't eat candies.
Tom has a backache. He shouldn't carry heavy things.
Sarah has the measles. She shouldn't go to school.
She has an earache. She shouldn't listen to loud music.